arriving at Presidium Commons.
No, the Krogan are the only race that can fight on the toxic world, so they need support. Well, ideally, something like a Cacliosaur. They're good in mountains, immune to toxins, ferociously loyal to their riders. Yes, they'd be ideal. Unfortunately, they were driven to extinction during the Rachni War. So, unless we can engineer something new, Krogan on toxic worlds will have to fight on foot without support.
Cerberus trapped? Bomb or turret? How many this time? Clear the area until you've done a full sweep. We need a way to find their tech and shut it off safely. No, E-Crime still doesn't have anything. The tech they got off the bodies of a few Cerberus engineers self-destructed when they took it apart. Not much we can do, except pick up the pieces after another turret guns down a mom and her kids.
These are control schematics for Cerberus turrets. Will these help?
Damn right they will. I'll have E-Crimes dig into them. Might even help us find the little present Cerberus left for us. Thanks a lot. This is gonna save lives.
I just don't understand why you're suddenly so conflicted.
Look, the asshole's in custody now. Killing him won't bring anyone back.
It's about justice. The man is a traitor and a murderer. You saw what he did to your wife, to my husband.
And didn't bat an eyelash. He's evil, there's no doubt.
What's going on here?
I'm in position at CSEC. Draw them away, and I'll move in and make the kill.
I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
This is amazing. The colonists, my sister, will be most pleased. Thank you. I am in your debt.
We have to keep enforcing the law. Same as always. Without that, everything goes to hell.
Look at Palavin, my friend. We're in hell. We should be looking for terrorists. The rest can take care of itself.
So the bar fights, the drunken disorderlies down by that purgatory place?
How does cracking down on that crap help us win the war? People need to blow off steam right now.
And how does letting them...
Everyone on the Citadel knows we're at war now. You have to show them that CSEC is still in control. They need that security.
The commander's right. We need people coming into work every day. We need things to keep running. Otherwise, today's bar fight could be tomorrow's street riot.
Yeah, maybe you're right. This feels so damn petty right now.
Commander Shepard. Guess I know what happened to my backup.
Excuse me?
Come on. I'm in CSEC in civilian gear with a weapon. I know what I'm made. Just let me explain. Captain Aaron Summers, Alliance Marines, retired.
Captain Summers?
There's a prisoner here. CSEC officer who helped Cerberus. CSEC caught him when you stopped the coup. Now he's offering them intel on Cerberus to get a better deal.
Why are you telling me this?
Because he doesn't deserve a better deal. He killed people during the coup, good people. And he's former Alliance, like us. The way I figure it, he's our problem to fix.
Officer, I'm Commander Shepard. You have a prisoner here, a Cerberus informant? I'm invoking Spectre authority to take charge of him. Do what you have to do.
Thank you, Commander.
Commander Shepard, do you have a minute?
Can I help you?
Jordan Knowles, E-Crimes. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. I've got a saboteur hacking key systems, power, communications. It's bad. If you've got time to help, check out this console.
Got it. It looks like a collection of access codes.
They're Batarian diplomatic codes, from back when they had an embassy on the Citadel. If you can use your Spectre access to find them, I can shut them down.
I can access restricted intel at the Spectre office in the embassy. If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Heavy losses are mounting as human colonies Elysium, Tiptree...
Rules be damned. People have a right to defend themselves.
If you start selling weapons to everyone on the Citadel, C-Sec will shut this whole place down.
C-Sec couldn't protect us when Cerberus attacked. I'll take him to court.
Do you think a court is going to want more people running with guns right now?
Then I'll go to the wards and sell from the back room at Purgatory.
People are already scared. If you violate weapons laws, they'll just be scared and trigger-happy.
Would a bunch of civilians shooting at anything that moves make the Citadel safer?
The Commander's right. Maybe if the Council organizes a civilian militia with training. Otherwise, they'll just panic and get themselves killed.
I just want people to be safe.
I know, but second-guessing C-Sec isn't the way. What if we submit a proposal to start a militia?
Okay. Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Remember, all purchases made by Agor Munitions. Welcome to Cypertine Armory. Thank you for shopping at Cypertine Armory Trading Limited.
Hello, Shepard.
Welcome to Nosostra Sporting Good Hunting. Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry. Thank you for shopping at Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Kept digging a few hours longer, we'd have gotten the obelisk of Karza. I know the Hades Nexus is off limits. I'm not an idiot. Damn it, the Alliance needs that thing right now. The obelisk of Karza was supposed to contain Prothean language translations, like the Rosetta Stone for Protheans. Think of how much it could have helped us understand.
Large scorch marks, looks like three fatalities. Entire area shot to hell. Precision shots. I heard the Geth use jamming towers to prevent auto-targeting. If we had tech like that, we might save some lives next time somebody attacks the Citadel.
You want my security vids, bring me a warrant.
You're stonewalling me? Those vids could be vital to the war effort.
I doubt the Reapers have agents doing business in my cafe.
We're trying to protect you.
Hell of a job you're doing. See those scorch marks? Cerberus killed one of my servers right there. Where were you?
We're at war. If you care about the safety of the Citadel, you'll help CSEC however you can.
Thank you, Commander.
I have some high-profile customers. If word gets out that I'm ratting them out to CSEC,
You think I care about insider trading or electronic smuggling right now? I'm after the bastards who attacked the city. Nobody else. You got my word.
All right. Just... I hope it helps.
The second human specter assisted Commander Shepard in preventing Cerberus forces from killing the Council.
Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
Grim, you do not understand. The code of the ancients is the collected wisdom of our people. With overwhelming sadness, it was lost when the Kuna fell. Without it, we lack the guidance we need. With certainty, we need the wisdom of our ancestors in these trying times.
How's the head?
Good. Concussion's almost gone.
Good. When I heard you were injured.
It was stupid. I should have ducked when that wall came down. Something good has come out of all this, though. Got new equipment. Sent me a set of Vortex armor. Man, summoning supplies sure messed that one up.
Oh, I've heard those are pretty good.
It's great. I'd only be safer inside a tank. It's why Vortex gear costs more than I make in a year.
No, the problem is that our people are terrible at making war. The library at Asha had sacred texts on the ways of the Huntress, the defining works on the art of battle. But the Nimbus Cluster has already fallen, and our people are here dancing instead of fighting.
Shepard, you made it! Come have a drink with me.
You're looking happy?
You had it right. Yesterday can't change. Tomorrow, we might all be dead. Today is what matters. I'm not wasting it.
I wouldn't have thought a club would be to your tastes.
You don't have to get all hot and bothered to appreciate graceful dancing. There's an energy here. There's light. And some of the eye candy in the crowd isn't too shabby either.
The eye candy on the stage is fine by me.
Good. I sure don't need you as competition. Here.
To you, Steve.
And to you, Shepard. A good friend when I needed one most. Thank you. For everything.
I'm curious, what material is your face made from?
The surface is a flexible biomimetic nanomaterial over a metallic skull. The skin uses shear thickening technology to help protect the central processing unit in the head. If the skin is struck or shot, it solidifies to absorb the impact. It also is capable of limited self-healing.
And what about the hair?
It is of similar construction. For defense, I have set it to cohere into a solid piece. However, for infiltration purposes, it can be parted into individual strands. If it has recently been exposed to water, I generally can't do a thing with it. If I'm not needed to answer an inquiry, I would like some time alone.
Ugh, this sucks.
What have you got there?
Duty roster for the students. It's what I do for fun now. They've got us spread out across Alliance units. Reinforcing barriers, modding ammo, that kind of thing.
How are they holding up?
They're fine. They're not the ones reading duty rosters while on shore leave.
Complain if you like, but I think military life suits you.
Hey, running back to the Alliance was your lifelong dream, not mine.
Come on, plenty of combat, free room and board, and people you can depend on.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe your little suicide squad taught me something about teamwork. Speaking of which, thanks. My guys are handling the support stuff well. Still see some action, but they're not on the front lines. They've saved a lot of lives. It'd be a hell of a lot more fun with you. You find bigger fights. But the little shits are useless without me. I gotta stick with them. 'Cause I'm dependable now, apparently. I blame you for this, Shepard.
Come on.
What?
The duty rosters can wait. Right now, you're on shore leave.
Shepard, everybody knows you can't dance.
Look at this! All it took was a Cerberus attack on the Citadel to get folks around here to pay attention to the war.
How is this any different from normal?
Can't you see the desperation? This isn't happy dancing. This is forget my problems dancing. Look at the arms. If a guy waves his arms like that, he's worrying about a lot more than looking stupid on the dance floor.
That's surprisingly observant.
I've had time to watch a lot of dancing from the sidelines. Speaking of which...
Dancing?
Watching from the sidelines. What do you think about me and Edie?
Why not?
Because I could break a bone just from some light over the clothes action?
That's always a risk. But then so are the Reapers.
Yeah, I wasn't planning on dating Harbinger.
You know what I mean. If we all ended up dead this time tomorrow, what would you regret?
Getting a shattered pelvis. And a broken heart. Such a stupid idea.
If you could be out there right now on the dance floor, would you be waving your arms?
Yeah.
Sounds like you've got bigger things to worry about than looking stupid.
Yeah, guess I do. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Look who's here. The Blue Sun's Blood Pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
We'll talk later.
I'm sure.
Haven't broken anything yet. That's a start.
Thank you. with so many pieces to put back together since the Cerberus attack. We're reeling from the implications. Udina in league with Cerberus trying to murder the Council. These are dark days for all of us.
Thought you'd be in the hospital.
If I'm breathing, I'm working. Probably the worst I've ever been hurt. Fitting, I guess, given the state of the galaxy. But if Cerberus thinks a few slugs is gonna keep me out of action, they've got another thing coming.
Can this station be defended?
The internal security breaches have been patched, but we're dangerously low on manpower. We're grilling our own people and trying to figure out if Udina acted alone, but it's time-consuming. All in all, we're still vulnerable, but I think we've taken the right steps.
All that time you were working for Udina, did you ever suspect?
Always rubbed me a little wrong. Still, that traitorous bastard upped me. Probably made me for an idiot. I guess I proved him right.
He's dead, and you're still here, Bailey.
Thanks to you. If you hadn't shown up, Udina and Cerberus would be dancing on my grave.
You hear anything about your family out there?
Not a peep. I always believed I'd get a chance to tell my ex-wife a few things. And my kids on Earth. I was supposed to visit them. First vacation in years, but I had to cancel when I got promoted.
Don't give up hope, Bailey.
Thanks, Shepard. I'm really trying not to think about it.
How does the Citadel fit into the war now?
The war finally found us. This is so far beyond our imagination, and we have been trained to expect the unexpected. Since the coup attempt, folks are shutting down and shutting in. I hear a lot of praying and crying. They're saying this is a war to end all wars. Well, I haven't seen anything to say they aren't right.
No time for rest. Good luck, Bailey.
Yeah, you too, Shepard.
Found another one. Yeah, the guys in Zakara did too. Disarmed there safely. No casualties. Nice work.
The clutch is stabilized? Really? That is wonderful news, my sister. You wish to name the first hatch after the one who helped us? I think that's a wonderful idea.
One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Knowles, this is Shepard. I found one of the code locations.
Okay, I'll shut it down. Just need to authorize your Spectre status. Someone used this to cut off power to a dozen life support machines in the hospital. Okay, that access code is officially disabled. Can you find any more?
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives. The Alliance is posting us to an Ezo mining facility on Zani. It's a low-gravity planet, toxic atmosphere. You'll be expected to maintain full survival gear. Any questions?
Are we playing security, Sergeant Ollenby?
No, Private. We are not.
Alliance forces struck back at Cerberus with a... Knowles, I found another spot where the Batarian...
Holy crap. These are the remote navigation codes. Last week's crash at the docks, we thought it was an accident. Shepard, there were 117 Alliance soldiers on that ship. All human. Just like the patients at the hospital.
So we've got Batarian codes, and someone with a grudge against humans.
Looks like... Okay. This code's offline now as well. Should just be one left, Commander.
Yes.
Arriving at Docking Bay E-24, emergency civilian housing.
While the Alliance takes heavy losses, Turian troops have been bolstered by Krogan support.
Hey there.
Oh, it's you, hey.
Did your parents get here yet?
Krogan leader,
I don't believe it.
Knowles. This is where the last access code was used.
What's that, Commander? I'm losing your signal.
Shepard.
Balak.
You should have killed me on that asteroid over Terra Nova. I've been waiting for this. Everything that has happened to my people is your fault.
All I did was stop you at Terra Nova.
Yes. After you ruined my plans, my government accelerated research efforts on the Leviathan of Dis. Have you heard of it, Commander? The ancient organic dreadnought my people recovered from Jartar 20 years ago? Sound familiar?
A Reaper. Your people were studying a Reaper corpse.
Yes. Looking for a way to reclaim our place as the true power of the galaxy. Hundreds of our best scientists were enlisted.
And then they became indoctrinated.
When the Reapers reached Karshan, our own people betrayed us. Defense grids were deactivated. Ships fired on allied targets. We were destroyed from within because of you.
The Batarians made enemies throughout the galaxy. And now you've paid the price for it.
We were a proud race. A beautiful race. Have you seen what the Reapers have done to us? I'm trapped on this citadel. Our warships only know the locations of Reaper forces because I've tapped Council transmissions. I am the highest ranking military officer left in the hegemony, and I can't save my people. But I can end you.
You're not gonna pull that trigger. You know what I'm doing out here.
Yes. Forging alliances with the Turians, the Krogan. Killing you will tear all the other races apart.
And then the Reapers wipe out the last of your warships. The last of your people. And you know that. That's why you'll join us. We're all you have left.
I could kill you. I could do it right now. Our ships are yours.
Shepard, are you all right?
Fine. You won't have any more trouble with those codes.
Is that... Do you want me to arrest him?
I want you to put a bullet in his head. But we're all making some sacrifices today. Let him go. Spectre Authority.
Understood, Commander. And thanks.
I believe those are my credits.
Will your new heavy armor keep you safe? I've watched reports on some of the things you're fighting.
Well, it won't stop a Reaper, but an extra second of shielding can be life or death.
So Vortex makes good shield capacitors?
The best. They don't skimp on plating either. I love it.
Sounds like you want to get back out there to try it out.
You know, a little. Can't wait to show it off to the team. Maybe I can take a point more off of now.
Hey, Commander. I was just about to get us another round.
So, looks like you two are having fun.
Yes. Joker has been smiling and laughing at a significantly higher rate since he and I agreed upon a relationship. I mean, he is happier.
It seemed like you two might make a good match.
I was not so certain. When I first presented this body to Jeff, he seemed aloof.
Really? What did Joker say?
He said I didn't have to conform to some feminine ideal in order to impress him. I then called him on his bullshit, and we then proceeded to talk normally. After your encouragement, his attitude exhibited signs of change. He said he was reluctant, but you convinced him to go for it.
I might have helped a little.
I see. Thank you for your support, Shepard. This is proving to be an illuminating experience. You just introduced me as your personal assistance mech.
Yeah, well, it's the only way to get you inside.
But you know I am not one. Why deceive others?
You don't really want to introduce yourself as an AI with Reaper-based code. They would lynch you.
That would be an inefficient way to render me non-functional. Your turn. Counselor Tavos.
Hot, but points off for attitude.
Shaira the consort.
Hot, I guess? Can we stop this? You're creeping me out.
Dalatras Linron.
Ew.
Your turn. Counselor Tavos.
Hot, but points off for attitude.
Shaira the consort.
The Alliance is bringing medical supplies by the ton. I know a guy in customs. Crates of Metagel from weeks ago are still sitting on the dock. My friend finds us a few loose crates. You bring in your ship, we split it 50-50. What do you say?
I should slit your goddamn throat.
What?